Hello and welcome to Abbey Times TV. I'm Marisa Christian with your closing market report. Stocks rallied on Tuesday and the Dow hit its highest level since December of 2007 after data showed the manufacturing sector expanded at a faster pace than expected in April, easing jitters about a slowdown in the economic recovery. With most markets in Europe and several major Asian markets closed for the May Day holiday, investors shifted their attention to U.S. economic data. On the national front, President Barack Obama arrived in Afghanistan today to sign an agreement charting future relations with the country, making the secret trip on the first anniversary of the killing of al-Qaeda leader Osama bin Laden. Obama plans to deliver a televised address to Americans later on today. In company news, General Motors Company, the world's largest car company, reported an 8.2% drop in April sales on declining fleet sales and fewer selling days compared to the year before. And according to the Wall Street Journal, Bank of America, the second largest U.S. bank by assets, will dismiss about 2,000 employees, many of whom earn high salaries in its investment banking, commercial banking, and non-U.S. wealth management units. Now for a look at our major indices. The Dow Jones Industrial Average is up 66 points to 13,279.32. The Nasdaq is up 6 points to 3,052.09. And the S&P 500 Index is up 8 points to 1,405.62. Crude oil is up 12 cents to $119.59 a barrel. Gold is down $1.20 to $16.63 an ounce. Let's check in with the major currency pairs. Euro dollar is down 4 pips, trading at 132.34. Dollar yen is up 31 basis points to 80.11. And the pound dollar is down 16 pips to 162.15. Dollar Swissy is up 5 pips, trading at 90.77. Dollar CAD is down 13 pips to 98.57. And the Aussie dollar is down 99 pips, trading at 103.28. Thanks for watching. I'm Marisa Christian with Abbey Times TV.